Hi viewers, today we are going to see about nervous system GK. Nervous system complete general knowledge questions is given for you for all the kinds of competitive exams. Let us see. The harmonious steady state of body functioning is called homeostasis. Coordination is the process of interaction of two or more organs in their functions. In our body, the neural or nervous system and the endocrine system do the function of coordination. The nervous system provides an organized network of point-to-point connections for a quicker coordination. The endocrine system provides chemical integration through hormones. Specialized cells called neurons or nerve cells, which can detect, receive, and transmit different kinds of stimuli. Nerve cells or neurons are the structural and functional units of the nervous system. A nerve cell is a microscopic structure consisting of three major parts, namely cell body, dendrites, and axon. Cell body is also called as cytosol. Cell body contains cytoplasm with typical cell organelles and certain granular bodies called nacelles, granules. Dendrites or dendrons are shorter fibers which branch repeatedly and project out of the cell body. Dendrites transmit electrical impulses towards the cytosol. One of the fibers arising from the cell body is very long with a branched distal end, and it is called as axon. The distal branches terminate as bulb-like structures called synaptic knobs. Synaptic knobs are filled with chemicals called neurotransmitters. Axon contains exoplasm inside and is covered by a membrane called neurilemma. The gaps left by the myelin sheath and the axon are called nodes of Ranvier. Over the myelin sheath are found certain cells called Schwann cell. If the axon is enclosed by the white fatty myelin cover, it is called myelinated or medullated or white neuron. Myelinated neurons form the cerebral cortex of our brain. If the neuron is not enclosed by myelin, it is called non-myelinated or non-medullated or gray neuron. A unipolar neuron has a nerve cell body with a single process or fiber. Single process of unipolar neuron acts both as axon and dendron. The embryonic nervous tissue contains unipolar neurons. The bipolar neuron has a cell body and two processes at the ends. The sensory hair cells of the sense organs like rods and cones of retina are made up of bipolar neurons. Multipolar neuron has a cell body with many dendrites and an axon. The cerebral cortex contains the multipolar neurons. The point of contact between the neighboring nerve cells is called a synapse. The conduction of stimuli by the nerve cells is called a nerve impulse. The dendrites will receive the stimuli from the receptor sense organ and conduct the same as electrical impulse to the axon through the cytosol. The human nervous system is divided into the central nervous system, CNS, B, the peripheral nervous system, PNS, and C, the autonomic Nervous System, ANS. The central nervous system includes the brain and spinal cord, and it is the site of information processing and control. The central nervous system is accommodated in the protective bony structures, namely skull and vertebral column. The central nervous system is covered by three protective coverings or envelopes, collectively called meninges. The outermost cover is doubly thick and is called dura mater. The middle covering is thin and vascularized and is called arachnoid membrane. The innermost cover is very thin, delicate membrane called pia mater. The brain is the central information processing organ and acts as the command and the control system. The human brain is divided into forebrain, midbrain, hindbrain. Forebrain consists of cerebrum, thalamus and hypothalamus. 2/3 of the brain is cerebrum. A deep cleft called median cleft divides the cerebrum longitudinally into two halves. The right and the left cerebral hemispheres are united at the base by a sheet of nervous tissue called corpus callosum. The outer region of the cerebrum is distinguished as the gray matter or cerebral cortex, and the inner region is called white matter. Cerebral cortex contains motor areas, sensory areas and association areas. Association areas are regions that are neither sensory nor motor. Motor areas are the sites of order or command of the cerebrum. Sensory areas are the sites where the sensory functions of the various sense organs are received through sensory nerves. Association areas are responsible for complex functions like intersensory associations, memory, and communication. Within the cerebral hemispheres are present cavities called ventricles, filled with a nutritive fluid called cerebrospinal fluid. Cerebrum is the seat of consciousness, intelligence, memory, imagination, and reasoning. Specific areas of cerebrum are associated with specific functions. Cerebrum wraps around a structure called thalamus, a major conducting center for sensory and motor signaling. Hypothalamus lies at the base of the thalamus. Hypothalamus controls body temperature, urge to eat and drink, regulation of sexual behavior, express emotional reactions like excitement, anger, fear, pleasure and motivation. The midbrain is located between the thalamus and the hindbrain. A canal called the cerebral aqueduct passes through the midbrain. The dorsal portion of the midbrain consists of four hemispherical bodies called corpora quadrigemina. Midbrain controls and regulates the various visual reflexes and optical orientation. Midbrain with the hindbrain together form the brainstem. Hindbrain comprises of pons, cerebellum and medulla oblongata. Cerebellum regulates and coordinates the group movements of voluntary muscles as in walking or running. Pons is the fringe of nerve fibers that connects the lobes of cerebellum. Pons relays the information from the cerebrum to cerebellum. It also contains sleep center and respiratory center. Medulla is the posterior most part of the brain where it merges with the spinal cord. Medulla is the center for several reflexes involved in the regulation of heartbeat, blood vessel contraction, breathing. Spinal cord is a tubular structure, a continuation of the brain lying in the neural canal of the vertebral column. The three meninges, pia mater, arachnoid membrane, and the dura mater cover the spinal cord. The spinal cord has two enlargements, one in neck region called the cervical plexus and another in the lumbar region called the lumbar plexus. The lower end of the spinal cord is filamentous and is called filum terminale. On the mid-dorsal side of the spinal cord is found a narrow depression called dorsal fissure. On the mid-ventral side of the spinal cord is found a deep depression called ventral fissure. Running through the center of the spinal cord is the central canal, an extension of the ventricle filled with the cerebrospinal fluid. Outer region of the spinal cord contains medullated white neurons and inner region contains non-medullated gray neurons. The spinal cord conducts impulses to and from the brain and acts as a reflex center. 12 pairs of cranial nerves arise from the brain. Some of the cranial nerves are sensory nerves, taking impulse from the sense organ to the brain, example, optic nerves from the eyes. Some of the cranial nerves are the motor nerves, taking impulse from the brain to the effector organ, example, vagus to heart. Some are mixed nerves with both sensory and motor functions, example, facial nerve. 31 pairs of spinal nerves arise from the spinal cord. Each spinal nerve has a sensory root and a motor root. All spinal nerves are mixed nerves. ANS, autonomic nervous system, contains sympathetic nerves and parasympathetic nerves. If you like this video, you can subscribe, comment, share to your friends. If you need this kind of video further, please press the bell icon. Thank you.